Please, you gotta save my little girl. Wait. You're sending an android?
All right, ma'am. You need to go.
You can't do that. You... Why aren't you sending a real person?
That's straight up racist. Detroit.
Captain Allen, my name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
It's firing at everything that moves. It already shot down two of my men. We could easily get it, but they're on the edge of the balcony. If it falls,
but the girl,
she falls.
Die.
Have you tried its deactivation codes?
The first thing we tried.
Has it experienced an emotional shock recently?
Listen.
The rest of you.
Saving that kid is all that matters. So either you deal with this fucking android now, or I'll take care of it.
Ah, I'll you take care of it. Please die, sir. Thank you. Damn, I didn't know that. So how'd I run? Cop shot the deviant. Where'd the gun go? Weapon located. Alright, great to know.
Any closer or I'll jump!
No, no, please, I'm begging you!
Go, go, go!
Sure, you should be dead by now.
Hi, Daniel! My name is Connor!
How do you know my name?
I know a lot of things about you. I've come to get you out of this. Go. She's just a little girl. She has nothing to do with this.
No way. You'll shoot me the second she's free. But I'm not that stupid. No, I'm not that stupid.
Are you armed?
Lie.
No, I don't have a gun.
You're lying. I know you have a gun.
I'm telling you the truth, Daniel. I came here unarmed. What you did! You were designed to serve humans, not kill them!
What was I designed to be? Their slave? Their toy? I just wanted them to care about me. I just wanted to matter. I just wanted to be someone.
He's losing blood. If we don't get him to a hospital, he's going to die.
All humans die eventually. What does it matter if this one dies now?
I'm going to apply a tourniquet!
Don't touch him! Touch him and I'd kill you!
You can't kill me! I'm not alive!
Job of honor. Saving man's life. Take the damn ground.
Listen! I know it's not your fault. These emotions you're feeling are just errors in your software.
No, it's not my fault. I never wanted this. I loved them, you know? But I was nothing to them. Just a slave to be ordered around.
Are you okay, Emma?
Please help me. I don't want to die.
Nobody's going to die. Stay calm. Everything's going to be fine.
I can't stand that noise anymore. Tell that helicopter to get out of here.
Jump, Daniel. You would have done it already. Now hand me the gun, and this will all be over.
Don't come any closer! Come any closer, and I swear I'll jump!
Okay, Look, I'll stay right here.
I want everyone to leave! And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go. What now, Daniel? Is this really what you want? You lied to me! You lied to me!
Did excellent, Connor. My boy Connor lived. Oh my god, man. Okay, so loading it. Alright, what are some things that I didn't know and did? Mission start, save fish. Alright, talk to that captain alien. Learn deviant's name. I can learn so much more. Let's take the gun case. Special one right there. Yes, God. All right. Oh, that one's even the cop's life. Lock path, actions, choice. Dude. All right, what's my friends? My friends saved the fish, yes. Ooh. No one lied about the gun, wow. He didn't save the cop? He didn't use a gun. Alright. What do you do? I'm gonna took this way. Alright, we'll have to pull. Where are we now? Oh, Ricardo. Great intro, by the way. I just saw this robot. Oh, I wanna edit, but I don't wanna edit nothing in this video. I am any minute gonna download.
This is the top of the range household assistant. It cooks 10,000 different dishes.
Come on, Zoe, let's go.
And handles the kitchen work from elementary school up to university.
Good afternoon. Wow. Honey, it looks amazing. This is exactly what we need.
How much did you say?
At the moment, we're doing a special promotion on this entire range at $7,999 with a 48 months interest-free credit. And it comes with a 2-year warranty for parts and labor. Painting, plumbing, gardening, repairs. At night, it switches to surveillance mode and contacts emergency services if there's a break-in or if it detects smoke.
Excuse me, how much is that one over there?
Lady, what do you think you've got?
But it has many other functions. Come along and I'll show you.
Can I go pick it up?
Yeah,
right back.
This guy.
Come on.
There it is. It's a bit difficult getting it back in working order. It was really messed up. What'd you say happened to it again?
The car hit it. Stupid accident.
Ah, I see. Anyway, it's as good as new now, except that we had to reset it, meaning we had to wipe its memory. I hope you don't mind.
It'll be fine.
Okay. Did you give it a name?
My daughter did.
Look at you.
AX400, register your name.
Stop. No. Look away.
Kara.
My name is Kara.
Good for you, Carl. Carl. I'm once you cut this part out because it's a show credit scene.
I think that's enough for one day.
Get in the background of the thing, we got the deviant in the entrance.
Identification verified. Here is your order number 847. That will be $63.99. Please confirm payment.
Payment confirmed.
Transaction complete.
What are you doing? one more and then we're done. Ooh, Jesus Christ. I'm gonna die of boredness. Here. So we're leaving.